Clock, of course, ticking, especially if you haven't filed your taxes yet or gotten them done.
Yeah, all of your forms must be postmarked by 11:59 tonight. And some area tax offices are staying open around the clock to help folks out. They're going to have long hours today. We've got Reed Prevette with us from Liberty Tax Services to talk more about an opportunity for anybody paying taxes out there. And I know several locations are holding up all night slumber parties, so to speak. Tell us about those.
Hi. Well, we've been 24 hours since Monday, actually, at 7 a.m., and we're going to be available for people to come in and do their taxes all the way up until midnight tonight.
And so, you know, obviously a lot of folks have lost their jobs this year. What are some of their options?
Well, the worst thing that someone can do is if they owe tax, not to file. They should go ahead and file their taxes and then work out a payment arrangement with the IRS and with the state of North Carolina. So they still need to come in and file so they don't incur any additional penalties for non-filing.
So your office, I'm guessing, is pretty quiet right now. It is, what, 5:45 in the morning. When does your usual rush come in?
We start to see people come in about 8 o'clock. But last night we had a rush between 12 and 1, people dropping off their taxes for us to work on while they slept. So we are getting ready to see them this morning and get them all straightened out.
And so most post offices around our area close at 5 this afternoon. So electronic filing is where it's at, right?
That's correct. And we are able to electronically file up until midnight. Not 12:01, but 11:59 at 12 o'clock. As long as it goes through, we're all good.
Turn into a tax pumpkin. All right, Reed, thanks so much for joining us. And for a list of the Liberty Tax offices in the area who are participating in the slumber party, you can call this number, 866-877-1040.